I know, bros. I hate that orange color as well. There's nothing I can do about it.
Looking like a light mock.
I'm pissed. This nigga, the colors are mad fucked up. Yeah, colors are mad fucked up. You going to the bathroom? Oh, this is sick. Yeah, I got it. Naturally sick. Right, we have the bitch. Whenever you're ready.
Currently scouting. Over there.
This camera says they're fucked up. I'm about to keep it. They have every single Prime Fitness machine except the exact one that I want, but we'll use this Hammy Co for now. But his leg workout, it was cool. She has three ranges. Pretty sick. Alright, so I've been feeding for a Prime Fitness Hammy machine because they have this, the three-step system. So what we're gonna do, I'm gonna explain it to him and then we'll do it. So we're gonna do, seven on the first range, seven on the middle range, seven on the top range. In the first range, you only do the bottom half of the motion and squeeze the fuck out of the bottom. The second range, you do seven full range. And the third range, we do seven, and then you only do the top range. Do it. From there, yeah. And keep it to the bottom of the hammy right there. And then after those seven, you do crank out as many as you can, leave two in reserve, and then you crank up the weight. So you can have your hammies warmed up, and then eat. I was literally feeling the test while I was hitting the fucking reps.
Now what did you say after the seventh one?
Just start cranking reps.
Steady hands.
So then after that shit, 7-7-1.
Crazy future plan, and I really hate this color, so I'm about to change it.
Getting Jerry some hams. Start off with a higher weight and then drop if you have to, but just for purposes, keep it right in your hands at all times and just really squeeze the fuck out of it. All right, just hit a real set. We're getting a return up. Was that 44?
Yeah. off like 7 miles in here. We're about to go do some crazy shit. Yeah, we up. This shit is very painful. There's no pad on the neck. This Prime Fitness machine again, leg press with fucking three variables. I don't know what we're gonna do, but we're just gonna do it. They got some crazy music playing. If you have this, we're doing 3-1-2.
It's recording already?
Yeah. Reps in and 2-2 Jesus on, baby.
There you go. Damn. Such a fucking terrible change of music. Look right.
And the light is way too bright in here for that shit.
For Papito.
Yo, Papito, bro.
I'm coming in.
Jared down bad right now. Need a smoke break. That only shitty hack squats, but we'll get it.
Change his clothes. Yeah, you PMS like a
gotta really keep these shits like this, so that when you come up, all the pressure goes into like, you're gonna feel like right. Got a case of
Banjo Platts, let's get it.
Banjo Platts. Look at that. What's this?
Let's go.
If you guys want to find out how to, if you guys can't fit your quads in a hash squat, do this. Come down, put your feet close with a little bit of distance right here. Cave in, let the quad, let the knee pull the quad from the hip, pause at the bottom, and then push. And you'll find out the mechanicality of the quad. Because look, when you go down, you want this shit to pull, wait. You want this to pull, and you come in, pull. Oh, keep your ass as far back as you can. You wanna hit some quad extensions? Yeah. First leg day back in a minute. That was lit for me for the day. Get dope. People are gonna be like, what the fuck, Jerry leg day?
So some motherfucker on TikTok fucking